Jason Zimmerman joins us today to talk some Emory men's basketball. Coach, back again for another season. You guys are 20 practices in. Talk about how preseason's been going so far.
Yeah, it's always good to be back in the gym with our guys and watching them grow and get better. And 20 practices in, we've had an exhibition and a scrimmage, so we've played two opponents besides ourselves. But guys are ready to start, testing and competing against somebody besides their teammates. And we were able to do that last weekend. We're looking forward to starting the season this next coming weekend.
You know, going into the year, 10 returning veterans, lost three starters from last year. So talk about how you've been looking to kind of fill that void, so to speak, of the three guys who were starters and who have graduated.
Yeah, I think the void of their leadership is even bigger than the void of their play on the court. And their play on the court was phenomenal. So we've worked at that the last 20 days. Actually, our team has worked at that from the end of last year with what they've done in the spring and in the summer and fall to get prepared for the season. So, but the first 20 practices, it's a feeling out process. Everybody has a new role with those three starters being gone, and also our fourth senior who was an integral part of our game plans last year. So everybody playing a different role, guys playing different spots, guys playing different minutes, different leadership characteristics and styles. That leads to a fun 20 days of practice to get to grow and know each other even better. And this team, I've really enjoyed the first 20 days of watching these guys get better and actually watching our coaching staff feel comfortable with this team, and that's been really exciting.
Talk about some of the things you mentioned that you liked the team getting better. That's one of the things you've enjoyed. What other aspects of the preseason that you feel have been very productive?
Yeah, I think the pace that we've gone, we like to go at a really fast pace when we play. And the pace that we've gone in practice this year has been pretty quick. Between drills, between competitive drills, between learning and being able to jump to the next thing and compete and still carry over what we've just done, we've been able to do that really well. And so it's exciting now to see how that carries over to our competition and how it carries over, like we did last weekend, of two games, really, where we had to watch film, break it down. What do we do well? How can that carry over to the next game? Last weekend was like a UAA weekend, so we played on Friday and Sunday, so we had a chance to do that with guys who haven't been in those roles. And they've gotten better at it. We still have a long way to go. Our details and execution still has a long way to go, but I like the way our guys are listening.
Talk about the exhibition. You mentioned Sunday you guys went up to North Georgia, Division II school. It came away with a 92-88 win. Sounded like offense was pretty solid.
Yeah, I think both of us, both teams, we both could play a lot better. I think, it's an early season game, exhibition game. We mess with different lineups that are going to happen throughout the year. But it's always good, and I always appreciate Chris at North Georgia scrimmaging us or exhibitioning us so we can work on some things. But I thought that we didn't shoot percentage-wise particularly well, but I thought that we took advantage of some opportunities with our individual skills and took advantage of some scoring opportunities early, especially and in transition that we're looking to take advantage of. So that'll be good. We're not going to get that many transition baskets throughout the year in the UAA necessarily, so we got to be a little bit better in our execution in the half court and in execution in the special team situations. But and then defensively, we have to get a lot better. Our transition defense, contested shots and rebounding, we have to get a lot better.
Now, things start for real on Sunday. You guys go up to Piedmont Sunday night for your season opener, first of three straight road games. Just talk about heading up to Piedmont. Not sure how much you've been able to see them so far, but this kind of thoughts, what Coach Neely's been doing up there.
Yeah, it's a really tough place to play. Greg does a good job of getting his guys prepared to play us, and so we're going to have to be prepared and ready to execute and finish plays and finish our defense. It'll be a challenge for 40 minutes, and it's exactly what we need to start the season off. We're looking forward to the challenge. But getting on a bus and going on a road trip will help us prepare us for our conference and for also our first not our non-conference schedule is as hard as it's been, as tough as it's been since I've been here. So starting off on the road at Piedmont just starts that conference non-conference schedule off like that as well.
All right, Coach. Thanks very much for your time. We'll let you get back to preparation. Good luck this Sunday, and we'll catch up with you next week.
Thanks, Sean.